So an update now, a 39-year-old man from Santa Teresa was killed last Sunday after he was speeding and struck another vehicle. Now, according to El Paso police, Alex Bustamante was speeding on Gateway East near Lincoln Park. Police say the driver in front of him merged right into the next lane to avoid being hit by Bustamante, but Bustamante still struck the rear left corner of the SUV. He was then taken to a hospital where he died. And